people at McDonald's, man. Wonder where the fuck these people come from. You know, I seen this guy, because I don't like to feel guilty when I leave my house, but I automatically felt guilty. I'm like, damn, this guy's 45 and still working a fry later. What did he do, man? What kind of things did he do wrong? Like, you figure I'm 45, maybe he's a manager by now, or something, working his way up the food chain. But nah, he's still there, man. So I sat down with him, had a burger. I was like, man, what happened? He's like, man, my family left me and shit. I was like, oh, that's rough, man. He's like, yeah, you see, because my wife, she had these parasites in her head. They gave her these crazy thoughts, and I had to bang the demon out of her with a hammer. I was like, okay, I know exactly what you're doing. Actually, I don't even think you should be making my fucking french fries.